all my respected all experts in this great group. There is too much deliberation on the electricity and aim towards reducing zero accident in electrical industry, but nobody is posting what is the quality of work going on in the field. I am trying this because who frames, monitor, implement the rules, they must know what is going on in the field. Now, this is a photo of a train of a train. Kindly watch whether the earthing pipe is embedded in the ground properly, its distance, etc. And such substandard works are to be curbed in the bud, and this can be done only by the persons responsible to implement rules under electrical laws, which is framed as per provisions under our constitution, which promises hazard-free electrical supply to all. Now, nobody talks on such works, I don't know why, but if this will go on, the extent will increase, will not reduce. Kindly do not ask the location for safety purposes, but it is on highway, state highway, myself, Ramdas, Khandagiri.